Along with her other accomplishments, Marie Webster wrote the very first book about quilts. Focusing on both history and instruction, Quilts, Their Story and How to Make Them, was published in 1915 by Doubleday. It served as an important starting point for telling the story of quilt making.